that class. Now I just realized that we don't have much time, right? So this will be last week. Okay, next week. And then we then. So we have two options. One is how much your exam, like today your exam or speak louder. And then there will be a lot of issues in terms of robotic taking your jokes. So there will be a lot of job losses. Now, the video talk about what do you mean by it. Now, we can have a long discussion on the topic, which is like a separate subject. What I want to highlight is that is why it's called a revolution. So you will realize in the next 2 years that whatever you sometimes you learn.
They are going to some people and they are making the molds and like that. They are heavily invest on their cost for that. But this is a great opportunity to FabLanka to make those prototyping. It is very easy to the cost is less. Then the prototyping is very accurate. Prototyping can be done. It's a very good opportunity and then. We can use that prototyping with that injection molding or something, then they can go more.
Focus on construction industry because China is now, they have already built the 3D-printed office, 3D-printed room, and they are planning to build the 3D-printed office building in 2020. So, in construction industry in Sri Lanka, you have a wide blue ocean there. And the steel industry, because all the bearings and things now we are importing, so we can go for the production of bearings and things, and the fabric industry as discussed.
Yes, I think you have heard. Since you are the only agent from, I think, based on the MIT concept, FabLanka is only FabLanka.
Sir, we don't use the word agent. We are partner.
Sorry, partner. So you can easily get. Partner with Sauro there, and Sanasu, they are having this kind of a rural areas. They are getting the students or the affected families, and they are student, they are children. They are teaching or they are incubating them to a certain level. For example, your case 3D printing, and you can be a partner with the video company, maybe Canada or other European countries. And they at a lower cost you can build whatever the components they want. So it could be a big good business for you.
It's a very
the technology and come back and they can a lot of work here. So I suggest that.
Okay, thank you very much.
Like Japanese are in the segment of the
thank you very much. This is a very useful.